Hi and welcome aboard the Piedra Buena. This is the second OPV for the Argentine Navy. It was launched last week by Naval Group at the PRU shipyard here in Concarneau. Let's now hear from Patrick Delef, the head of Careship, about this ongoing program.
Good morning, you're welcome. In Concarneau, I am Patrick Delef. I am in charge of the supervisory board of Careship. I'm the chairman. Here we are building three OPVs for Argentina. And behind me is the first one. So this is a new vessel which is built for Argentina. We are working with the Naval Group. Naval Group got a contract for Argentina for four vessels. The first one was in service in the French Navy. It was the property of Naval Group and was delivered in January to Argentina. It is called the Ara Bouchard. And the three others are new ones, which are built by Careship. The first of the three is behind me. It's Ara Piedra Buena, and it's presently afloat. It has been set afloat last Thursday, and it will be delivered 2021.
I am now standing in front of the fourth OPV for the Argentine Navy. It is now taking shape at the Careship shipyard in Lanester near Lorient. Once it will be fully completed, it will be sent over to PRU shipyard in Concarneau for final outfitting.
It's a good program. Everything is going smoothly. There are representatives for the Argentina Navy who are here. Three of them are here. And they follow the building of the vessels. The relationship with the Argentina Navy is very smooth, and there is a lot of confidence between the various parties. Careship is involved in several programs. This one with Naval Group, another one with three OPVs for Senegal with PRU company, and a third one for Belgium and Netherlands in collaboration with Naval Group also. These are 12 manhunters, which we will build in the coming years with the Naval Group.
The new built vessels for the Argentine Navy have an ice reinforced hull so that they may conduct their missions close to Antarctica. This is the third OPV nearing completion here at the Concarneau shipyard. Let's now hear from some officers of the Argentine Navy. Good morning, sir. Can you please introduce yourself?
I am Captain of Armada Argentina, Victor Ortiz. I am Chief of the Commission Inspection of the La Construction of the OPV Naval Group Careship.
How is the cooperation going between the Argentine Navy and the French side, Naval Group and PRU Shipyard?
Well, the cooperation is very, very good. It's very fast in this moment. I have 2 months of the advanced principal time of the Ara Piedra Buena. It's very good.
So in your opinion, the program is progressing well?
No, the progress is very fast. And OPV 1, Piedra Buena, is 2 months in advance. And OPV 2 is 2 months in advance. And OPV 2 is approximately 3 months in advance.
Hello, can you please introduce yourself?
Good morning, I'm Lieutenant Commander Diego Bosas from Armada Argentina.
Lieutenant Commander, what will be the missions of your new OPVs?
Well, the primary mission will be search and rescue to keep life in the sea, and also fighting against illegal fishing and eventually piracy.